Alright, on today's Avenge episode, I've got someone named Ardenai. Alright, Ardenai, we're coming for you. Hang on. I'm doing okay. Once I get out of Alexandria, I'm doing okay with the CPU, with recording, and everything else. Okay, let's head over there and see what the deal is. Whoops, look out. Oh jeez, are you serious? I just go around, okay? Just go around. Am I seriously stuck? That's stupid. Just go around. Uh-oh, crocodiles. I need some crocodiles. I'm not worried about that now. Sorry.
Seems off here.
Avenge Ardenai. Okay, we will. 360. Okay, that's not bad. Ardenai, you're coming with us. Janky, isn't it? And I won the race. I think they're dead already. Oh, working. Is that it? All by yourself? Okay. All right, Arden and I. The hard part is finding a place to put the people. I don't know where to. I don't know what to do with everybody when they die. That's the sad part. I don't want to just leave them in a bush. You know what I mean? That seems kind of hokey. I've been putting people in the water. I don't know what to do with you, Ardenai. I apologize. How about I do this? I'm gonna start with the last person that I kill. I'm gonna try something. Horse, you better get out of the way. There you go. Well, they're still carryable. Oh, I thought I'd burn him. Anyway, Ardenai, there's your revenge. Sorry about your death. I don't know. I gotta find a better way to bury people. I mean, seriously, this just feels wrong to leave him out here in the middle of nowhere. You know what I mean? I thought maybe I could burn his body, but that didn't work. Let's put him here. It's a nice temple, right? Here's a nice temple place. I'm gonna put you in a cage. Is there like a... Oh, here, we'll put you up here. Yeah, we'll put you in the temple. Oh, how about a bath? Would you like a bath? How about we do that? Let's... Oh, it's a kitty! Oh, it's a kitty! Come here, kitty. Kitties don't like water. Hey, help my friend. Help my friend Ardenai here. Here. You know what, Ardenai? You're gonna sleep. Long bath, okay? Come here, kitty. Come here. You take care of Ardenai, okay? Can you do that for me? Can you take care of Ardenai? Don't lick him or eat him or anything. You know what I mean? Okay, you're gonna take care of him? Okay, good. Alright, Ardenai, you are in the temple. By the papyrus. So, requiase in pa saludo.